Starting a business can be a difficult decision that you are not sure if you have what it really takes to be an entrepreneur. Do not worry, everyone is starting out in building any type of business has those same thoughts to some degree. You may have your own reasons for wanting to go into business for yourself, but the important thing is to make that decision for the right reasons. The advantage to your own startup business is you will learn from your mistake, making changes on the way. If you were to hire the wrong type of employees or if you have the wrong location, you can change these things. You make the decisions. No set patterns or ideas you must follow to get additional sales for your business. Most of people start a business with 7 reasons. Number 1. Craving for independence. Number 2. Rising to the challenge. Number 3. Living up to their reputation. Number 4. Doing things better. Number 5. Solve money problems. Number 6. Fear of unemployment. Number 7. Frustration with the job world. Once you have figured out why you are going into business, then you need to figure out what you want the business to do and how large or small you want it to become. How large does it need to be? Do I want to build it up until I can sell it and then retire? Do I want to keep it small and more manageable? Do I want to develop a model and then sell franchises? Is it enough just to get the kids through college? Decide now how large you want it to be. This will give you some definable goals to work towards. Once you have this goal in place and you are sure that this is worthy goal to work toward, you then need to begin the planning phases of the new venture. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.